I think my number one memory is a gentleman by the name of David Holland, who I just saw a moment ago. I was struggling very hard with learning how to perform something, learning a piece of music, and David leaned over to me and he said, "If all else fails, try practicing." And that really stuck with me my whole life as I went to music school, and then even as I went into the business world, becoming really great at something takes hard work and practice. And David Holland, when he said that to me that day, changed everything.